Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see the list of scientific instruments, their uses and their inventors. Scientific instruments is generally used for indicating, measuring and recording physical quantities. Now let us see the scientific instruments, their uses and their inventors' names. Altimeter is an instrument used in aircrafts for measuring altitudes. Altimeter was invented by French physicist Louis Paul Cailletet. Ammeter is used for measuring electric current. Ammeter was invented by Friedrich Drexler. Anemometer is an instrument used to measure the speed, direction and pressure of the wind. Anemometer was invented by Leon Battista Alberti. Audiometer is an instrument used for measuring the intensity of sound. Audiometer is an instrument used to measure the intensity of sound. Audiometer was invented by George von Bekesy, a Hungarian-American physicist who was a winner of Nobel Prize. Barograph is an instrument used to continuously recording the atmospheric pressure. Barograph was invented by Frenchman Lucien Vidi. Barometer is an instrument used to measure atmospheric pressure and conditions. Barometer was invented by Evangelista Torricelli. Binoculars is an instrument used for magnified viewing of distant objects. Binocular was invented by J.P. Lemaire. Bolometer is an instrument used to measure infrared radiation. Bolometer was invented by Samuel Pierpont Langley. More number of scientific instruments, their uses and their inventor names are given detailed in our video. If you want this information in the PDF format, click here to download it. To join the Exam Silly WhatsApp and Telegram group, click here. In the description box below this video, we have given the Exam Silly website link. Candidates can visit regularly to download the static GK regularly. Thank you.